Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another cryptocurrency which is going to do a token sale, and token sales will start on 10th and 11th of December for this project. And this will be project about metaverse, this will be play to earn game, and this will be marketplace for NFTs and for different items. And today and in this video we will be discussing project DeFi Ball. Like I mentioned guys, this project will be launched on reputable platforms. Like for example, all of you who are longer in crypto, you know what is DuckDAO. There will be IDO or pretty much token sale on this DuckDAO on 11th of December. If you are interested or if you are using DuckDAO already guys, I believe I don't need to explain what this platform is about, because this is also one of the biggest launchpads, and DeFi Ball will be launched also on DuckDAO guys. So as here on Communities, this is another launchpad where DeFi Ball will be launched. I already checked this out guys, you can come in and read about this for yourself. And another platform where this will be launched will be Polkabridge. And obviously everyone who is in crypto, you also know Polkabridge, and as you can see on Polkabridge it will be launched on 10th of December guys, if you are interested to participate. And here on Polkabridge, as you can see, for 1 BNB you will be able to buy 6,000 of these DeFi tokens. But if you are interested in more information, obviously you can join their Twitter. They are building a community, they are already building these dogs which we will review in a second, as we will get into the project also in a second guys, because I really find that this project could have some potential and some future, because at these pre-sales the token price will be very cheap. But in general, what this project is about, as you can see here on DeFi Ball, the first ever DeFi Ball Dogs metaverse racing game on Binance Smart Chain. So this token will also be built on Binance Smart Chain, and this will not be only utility token which you will be able to use for buying and selling different items or for exchanging, but you will be able to use this token for governance guys. This means that you or community who will be invested in this DeFi token will also be able to participate in making decisions about this project. But now let's get into the project. I really find this project very interesting, and I find that this project could also have a huge potential, because people obviously now joining these metaverse projects, and many gamers from gaming, from current gaming industry, are moving into play to earn games which are being built on blockchains guys, because here they obviously can make money. And this project is replicating in metaverse, as you can see here on the top there will be metaverse which will be replicating a real world competitions for dogs which are happening out there. And there is a lots of people out there who are dog lovers and who are playing these games. DeFi Ball, run your best, beat the rest, own, train and race guys. And this project will also be replicating like real world kind of situations where you will be able to breed your dogs, where you will be able to buy and sell these dogs, and these dogs will come in forms of NFTs guys, and you will be able to buy food for them. As you can see, they have already here created these types of dogs which you can already preview, and obviously who will be participating, you will be able to buy these dogs. And this will also be a marketplace, as you can see here guys at the top there will be gameplay, you will be able to play this game, there will be marketplace, and there will also be this metaverse like I mentioned, and so on and so forth. But like I mentioned guys, this project is being launched on very reputable like and big launchpads like Communities, DuckDAO, Flypad and Polkabridge. So I believe that this project could have a community around it only because it is being launched on these huge launchpads. Now let's talk about the gameplay, what this gameplay will be about, how this will be happening guys. But in general, you will be able to play to earn. This means pretty much whenever your dog obviously wins in competitions, well, whatever dogs you are taking, whatever dogs you are breeding, when they are winning, you are obviously making profits. A team needs a dog with a variety of skills. Collect or buy a dog of various attributes to upgrade your team, guys. This means that you have kind of team of these dogs and you are playing and earning here. And here, train and feed. In this game, you will need to train your dog, you will need to feed your dog, and there will be assets for rent. And then there will be this DeFi race and results, guys. Obviously, results, whenever you win, you get these trophies, and here will be different foods which you will be able to buy for your dogs: Treatos, Gubbin, Jarvis, and Mega. And you can find more here, as you can see if you scroll there, guys. Token metrics: supply at public place will be 2,700,000. A public sale price will be 10 cents, guys. So, no 20 cents, no 30 cents, but only 10 cents. And total supply of these tokens is only 100 million. The total supply for these tokens will be also very, very small. And here is the roadmap, how are they are going to go forward, and what, how they are going to build, and what they have built already. You can come in and check this out for yourself. But what I wanted to talk about is partners and investors of this project, because they are rather big. Like I already showcased, like DuckDAO, Panda Capital, Communitas, and in this DuckDAO and on Communitas, and also on Flypad, and also on Polkabridge, there will be happening these token sales, which you can also participate if you wish to do so. They will be happening, like I mentioned, on Polkabridge on 10th of December, and all the rest launch, but these token sales will be happening on 11th of December. And as you see, there's lots of different partners already, guys. And here is the marketplace, which you can also check out. I will not be getting into it. And there is technology. This means that this will be built on Binance Smart Chain and also on Polygon. And by the way, guys, whenever this is on Polygon, this means that you will be able to use Ethereum only on Polygon. On Polygon, as you have already noticed, price is going up tremendously because Ethereum transaction prices are too high. Also, this project is transparent. You can find out more about the team. You can check their LinkedIn profiles if you are interested to do so. But in general, I find that this project is actually getting somewhere. And also another thing which I found just recently on their Twitter is that we want to share 5 whitelist spots on DeFi Ball IKO and 10,000 DeFi for 500 people. So also you can participate here if you visit their Twitter, DeFlyBall, at DeFlyBall, as you can see here, guys. You can click here and you can read more about how to participate in this if you are also interested to do so. But in general, here you don't need to buy anything. You can just share their social media and you can participate and become one of these 500 people who will be able to participate in this IKO and win 10,000 DeFly tokens for absolutely free. So yes, guys, I find that this project is interesting. It could have something. It is being listed on huge launchpads out there, which are like Polkabridge, Communitas, DuckDAO, PlayPad, as like I already mentioned. So as game is very interesting, they already have built something, team is transparent. That's why I also decided to review it here on CryptoBull. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.